still favorable and going for the bond. You know, but from yesterday to today, there were another 40 people that got on that survey. So I'm going to wait until it's absolutely done, and that's tomorrow.